Nutmeg. Nutmeg is the seed or ground spice of several species of the genus Myristica. Myristica fragrans is a dark-leaved evergreen tree cultivated for two spices derived from its fruit, nutmeg, from its seed, and mace, from the seed covering. It is also a commercial source of an essential oil and nutmeg butter. The California nutmeg, Torreya californica, has a seed of similar appearance, but is not closely related to Myristica fragrans, and is not used as a spice. If consumed in amounts exceeding its typical use as a spice, nutmeg powder may produce allergic reactions, cause contact dermatitis, or have psychoactive effects. Although used in traditional medicine for treating various disorders, nutmeg has no known medicinal value. Nutmeg is the spice made by grinding the seed of the fragrant nutmeg tree into powder. The spice has a distinctive pungent fragrance and a warm, slightly sweet taste. It is used to flavor many kinds of baked goods, confections, puddings, potatoes, meats, sausages, sauces, vegetables, and such beverages as eggnog. The seeds are dried gradually in the sun over a period of 6 to 8 weeks. During this time, the nutmeg shrinks away from its hard seed coat until the kernels rattle in their shells when shaken. The shell is then broken with a wooden club and the nutmegs are picked out. Dried nutmegs are grayish-brown ovals with furrowed surfaces. The nutmegs are roughly egg-shaped, about long and wide, weighing dried. Two other species of genus Myristica with different flavors, M. malabarica and M. argentea, are sometimes used to adulterate nutmeg as a spice. Mace is the spice made from the reddish seed covering of the nutmeg seed. Its flavor is similar to nutmeg but more delicate. It is used to flavor baked goods, meat, fish, vegetables and in preserving and pickling. In the processing of mace, the crimson-colored aril is removed from the nutmeg seed that it envelops and is flattened out and dried for 10 to 14 days. Its color changes to pale yellow, orange, or tan. Whole dry mace consists of flat pieces, smooth, horny, and brittle, about 40 millimeters long. The most important commercial species is the common, true or fragrant nutmeg, Myristica fragrans, native to the Banda Islands in the Moluccas of Indonesia. It is also cultivated on Penang Island in Malaysia, in the Caribbean, especially in Grenada, and in Kerala, a state formerly known as Malabar in ancient writings as the hub of spice trading, in southern India. In the 17th century work Hortus Botanicus Malabaricus, Hendrik van Reed records that Indians learned the usage of nutmeg from the Indonesians through ancient trade routes. Nutmeg trees are dioecious plants which are propagated sexually and asexually. Sexual propagation yields 50% male seedlings, which are unproductive. As there is no reliable method of determining plant sex before flowering in the 6th to 8th year, and sexual reproduction bears inconsistent yields, grafting is the preferred method of propagation. Epicotyl grafting, approach grafting, and patch budding have proved successful, with epicotyl grafting being the most widely adopted standard. Air layering is an alternative though not preferred method because of its low success rate. The first harvest of nutmeg trees takes place 7 to 9 years after planting, and the trees reach full production after 20 years. Nutmeg and mace have similar sensory qualities, with nutmeg having a slightly sweeter and mace a more delicate flavor. Mace is often preferred in light dishes for the bright orange, saffron-like hue it imparts. Nutmeg is used for flavoring many dishes, and nowadays is mostly found in Western supermarkets in ground or grated form. Whole nutmeg can also be ground at home using a grater specifically designed for nutmeg. In Indonesian cuisine, nutmeg is used in various dishes, mainly in many spicy soups, such as some variant of soto, konro, oxtail soup, sup iga, bakso and sup kambing. It is also used in gravy for meat dishes, such as semur beef stew, ribs with tomato, and European-derived dishes such as bistik, rolade and bistiklita. In Indian cuisine, nutmeg is used in many sweet, as well as savory, dishes. In Kerala Malabar region, grated nutmeg is used in meat preparations and also sparingly added to desserts for the flavor. It may also be used in small quantities in garam masala. Ground nutmeg is also smoked in India. In traditional European cuisine, nutmeg and mace are used especially in potato dishes and in processed meat products. They are also used in soups, sauces, and baked goods. It is also commonly used in rice pudding. In Dutch cuisine, nutmeg is added to vegetables such as Brussels sprouts, cauliflower, and string beans. Nutmeg is a traditional ingredient in mulled cider, mulled wine, and eggnog. In Scotland, mace and nutmeg are usually both ingredients in haggis. In Italian cuisine, nutmeg is used as part of the stuffing for many regional meat-filled dumplings like tortellini, as well as for the traditional meatloaf. Nutmeg is a common spice for pumpkin pie and in recipes for other winter squashes, such as baked acorn squash. In the Caribbean, nutmeg is often used in drinks, such as the Bushwhacker, Painkiller, and Barbados Rum Punch. Typically, it is a sprinkle on top of the drink. The pericarp is used to make jam, or is finely sliced, cooked with sugar, and crystallized to make a fragrant candy. Sliced nutmeg fruit flesh is made as manisin, either wet, which is seasoned in sugary syrup liquid, or dry coated with sugar, a dessert called manisin pala in Indonesia. In Penang cuisine, dried, shredded nutmeg rind with sugar coating is used as toppings on the uniquely Penang Ais Kacang. Nutmeg rind is also blended or boiled to make iced nutmeg juice. In Kerala Malabar region of India, it is used for juice, pickles and chutney. The essential oil obtained by steam distillation of ground nutmeg is used in the perfumery and pharmaceutical industries. The volatile fraction contains dozens of terpenes and phenylpropanoids, including D-pinene, limonene, D-borneol, L-terpineol, geraniol, safrol, and myristicin. In its pure form, myristicin is a toxin, and consumption of excessive amounts of nutmeg can result in myristicin poisoning. The oil is colorless or light yellow, and smells and tastes of nutmeg. It is used as a natural food flavoring in baked goods, syrups, beverages, and sweets. It is used to replace ground nutmeg, as it leaves no particles in the food. The essential oil is also used in the manufacturing of toothpaste and cough syrups. Nutmeg butter is obtained from the nut by expression. It is semi-solid, reddish-brown in color, and has the taste and smell of nutmeg itself. About 75% of nutmeg butter is trimyristine, which can be turned into myristic acid, a 14-carbon fatty acid, which can be used as a replacement for cocoa butter, can be mixed with other fats like cottonseed oil or palm oil, and has applications as an industrial lubricant. The earliest known usage of nutmeg is on the island of Pulau A around 3,500 years ago based on residue found on ceramic potsherds. Until the mid-19th century, the small island group of the Banda Islands, which are also known under the name Spice Islands, was the only location of the production of nutmeg and mace in the world. The Banda Islands are situated in the eastern part of Indonesia, in the province of Maluku. They consist of 11 small volcanic islands, called Nara, Gunung Api, Banda Besar, Run, I, Hatta, Sir, Karaka, Manukan, Nailaka, and Banda Kapal, with a total approximate land area of 8,150 hectares. Nutmeg is known to have been a prized and costly spice in European medieval cuisine as a flavoring, medicinal, and preservative agent. Saint Theodore the Student allowed his monks to sprinkle nutmeg on their peace pudding when required to eat it. In Elizabethan times, because nutmeg was believed to ward off the plague, demand increased and its price skyrocketed. Nutmeg was known as a valuable commodity by Muslim sailors from the port of Basra. Nutmeg was traded by Arabs during the Middle Ages and sold to the Venetians for high prices, but the traders did not divulge the exact location of their source in the profitable Indian Ocean trade, and no European was able to deduce its location. The Banda Islands became the scene of the earliest European ventures in Asia, in order to get a grip on the spice trade. In August 1511, Afonso de Albuquerque conquered Malacca, which at the time was the hub of Asian trade, on behalf of the King of Portugal. In November of the same year, after having secured Malacca and learning of Banda's location, Albuquerque sent an expedition of three ships led by his friend Antonio de Bru to find it. Malay pilots, either recruited or forcibly conscripted, guided them via Java, the Lesser Sundas, and Ambon to the Banda Islands, arriving in early 1512. The first Europeans to reach the Banda Islands, the expedition remained for about a month, buying and filling their ships with bandies, nutmeg and mace, and with cloves in which Banda had a thriving entrepot trade. An early account of Banda is in Summa Oriental, a book written by the Portuguese apothecary Tomei Pires, based in Malacca from 1512 to 1515. Full control of this trade by the Portuguese was not possible, and they remained participants without a foothold in the islands. In order to obtain a monopoly on the production and trade of nutmeg, the Dutch East India Company waged a bloody battle with the Bandanese in 1621. Historian Willard Hanna estimated that before this struggle the islands were populated by approximately 15,000 people, and only 1,000 were left. The company constructed a comprehensive nutmeg plantation system on the islands during the 17th century. It included the nutmeg plantations for spice production, several forts for the defense of the spices, and a colonial town for trading and governance. The Dutch were not the only occupants of this region, however. The British skillfully negotiated with the village leaders on the island Roon to protect them from Dutch in exchange for a monopoly on their nutmeg. The village leader of Roon accepted King James I of England as their sovereign, but the English presence in Roon only lasted until 1624. Control of the Banda Islands continued to be contested until 1667 when, in the Treaty of Breda, the British ceded Roon to the Dutch in exchange for the island of Manhattan and its city New Amsterdam in North America. As a result of the Dutch interregnum during the Napoleonic Wars, the British temporarily took control of the Banda Islands from the Dutch and transplanted nutmeg trees, complete with soil, to Sri Lanka, Penang, Bencoolen, and Singapore. From these locations they were transplanted to their other colonial holdings elsewhere, notably Zanzibar and Grenada. The national flag of Grenada, adopted in 1974, shows a stylized split-open nutmeg fruit. The Dutch retained control of the Spice Islands until World War II. It has been suggested that Connecticut received its nickname from the claim that some unscrupulous Connecticut traders would whittle nutmeg out of wood, creating a wooden nutmeg, a term which later came to mean any type of fraud. This narrative may have to do with the issue that one has to grate to obtain the spice powder, not crack a nutmeg, and this may not have been widely known by some purchasers of the product. World production of nutmeg is estimated to average between 10,000 and 12,000 tons per year, with annual world demand estimated at over 9,000 tons. Production of mace is estimated at 1,500 to 2,000 tons. Indonesia, with world market share of 75%, and Grenada, with 20%, dominate production and exports of both products. Other producers include India, Malaysia, Papua New Guinea, Sri Lanka, and Caribbean islands such as St. Vincent. The principal import markets are the European Community, the United States, Japan, and India. Singapore and the Netherlands are major re-exporters. In the 19th century, nutmeg was thought to be an abortifacient, which led to numerous recorded cases of nutmeg poisoning. Although used as a folk treatment for other ailments, nutmeg has no proven medicinal value. In amounts exceeding its usual use as a spice, nutmeg may interact with anxiolytic drugs, produce allergic reactions, cause contact dermatitis, or evoke acute episodes of psychosis. In low doses, nutmeg produces no noticeable physiological or neurological response, but in large doses, raw nutmeg, freshly ground from kernels, as well as nutmeg oil, have psychoactive effects deriving from anticholinergic-like hallucinogenic mechanisms attributed to myristicin and olemachine. Myristicin, a monoamine oxidase inhibitor and psychoactive substance, can induce convulsions, palpitations, nausea, eventual dehydration, and generalized body pain. Nutmeg poisonings occur by accidental consumption in children and by intentional abuse with other drugs in teenagers. Fatal myristicin poisonings in humans are rare, but three have been reported, including one in an 8-year-old child and another in a 55-year-old adult, with the latter case attributed to a combination with flunitrazepam. Nutmeg intoxication can vary greatly from person to person, but is often associated with side effects such as excitedness, anxiety, confusion, headaches, nausea, drunkenness, dizziness, dry mouth, redness in eyes, and amnesia. Nutmeg poisoning is also reported to induce hallucinogenic effects, such as visual distortions and paranoia. Although rarely reported, nutmeg overdose can result in death, especially if combined with other drugs. Intoxication takes several hours before maximum effect is experienced. The effects of nutmeg intoxication may last for several days. Rates of fatal nutmeg poisoning are considered to be low and uncommon. Nutmeg was once considered an abortifacient, but may be safe for culinary use during pregnancy if used only in flavoring amounts. However, if consumed in large quantities, it contains hallucinogens that may affect the fetus, and consequently nutmeg is recommended for avoidance during pregnancy. While the spicy scent of nutmeg may be attractive to pets, there is potential for toxicity if large amounts are consumed. Thanks for watching. Don't forget like the video and don't forget to subscribe.